coming up next. It is a featherweight. All right, here we go. Choi gets hit with a kick.
And he's looking for that left.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Try to establish that jab.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Just misses there with the left. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Both fighters throwing heat now. Engaging in the clinch here once again.
And there's a nice elbow in tight. He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Choi. Closing the distance here.
A big knee! He's in big, big trouble here. That's it, it's over.
He's in it. The Korean Superboy does it again! All right, now we do it.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic dream, get out the projects and never look back. Can still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw it set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight.
You ready?
Fight. All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out. Adesanya gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
Good leg kick by Anderson.
Switching stances here. Effective punch there by Adesanya.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. Adesanya gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Silva gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Nice turning side kick to the body. Switches back again to southpaw.
Silva gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
Huge elbow to the head. Wow. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Oh, very nice.
Just missed with the left there.
Oh! Wow! Oh my goodness! Back up!
Oh! Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Good punch.
Silva's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and go forward.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Right hook to the head block.
Hit him with the jab.
Changes his stance.
Tags.
Nice liver shot lands.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Body kick, look at that. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
He's got him right here. And now, unbelievable.
Back to his feet again, amazing. Oh, nice.
Wow, what a kick.
This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big right hand there. Well, his
that one hurt him badly. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. The knee lands to the liver. He's stunned back.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh! Nasty knee to the body.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Bruce Buffer. All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the last.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out. He blocks the punch.
Nice punch.
Oh!
Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
Oh!
Planted and fired there. Landed to the body. And now starting to snap off that jab. Switching stances here.
Body kick, look at that.
He's orthodox now.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
The punch is blocked.
The kick gets through.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one. Left-right combo is good. Israel Adesanya's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Look at Saint with that punch. Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
How about that shin? Oh, massive knee to the body. That can't feel good.
Big shot. Hard straight punch.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Couldn't agree with you more. He tagged him with that right hand.
Oh, another punch landed there by Adesanya. Changes his stance.
Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Good shot.
Adesanya's lower jaw is extremely swollen now.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These kicks to the body really started to do a lot of damage.
He switched again to southpaw.
Oh, nice jab.
He lands an excellent combination.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
He's blocking almost all these shots. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, he's hurt! He's stumbling. Hard jab.
Oh! Final second to round one.
What a jab.
Adesanya's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets blocked.
And here's a...
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last...
Wow! Oh!
This could be it! He is in...
So a swing and a miss there at one.
Oh, what a body shot.
Oh!
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Wow!
Oh!
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end of the fight. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
The official decision is in. We said it inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 16 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout, Israel, the last stylebender, Adesanya.
He is the last stylebender, Israel Adesanya, and he gets another UFC win here tonight. And he has really been critical of his past performances inside the octagon, but a whole lot to like out of this effort here tonight. Going to be interesting to hear how Adesanya felt about what he was able to accomplish inside this arena tonight.